What's going on, guys? Crypto here, and welcome to another episode of Naruto Rise of a Ninja. Last time we finished the Chunin exams, we're completely done with it. Now, we're gonna relax, learn some new tricks, and do some more side missions where we can grow stronger. Let's go. Why am I always jumping at the beginning? Okay, since I don't know if I could still do the ramen one since, like, that's as far as I can go. Screw it. I'll do the ramen one either way.
Hello, Naruto.
Let's deliver.
Can you deliver? Great. Deliver the rest.
All right.
See you later.
This should be interesting. No time at all. So I'm saying that right now because I'm very weak right now. Like, extremely weak. Come on, can I do it? Yes!
That smells good. Thanks, Naruto.
Alright!
One down.
Next.
Where the hell is he at? Okay, he's over there. So I'm going to go through here. Yep. Here. There he is. Go through here. And here.
Perfect.
If they're all on roofs, I'm just gonna stay on the roof. No reason for me to.
I'm not done yet.
What? What? Okay, right there. I gotta get up here. How am I gonna get up here? Okay. Of course there's no time. I don't fucking... Wait. No. There's this thing. Come on. Be enough. Be enough. Be enough. Be enough. Yes!
Timing.
Woo-hoo!
These are getting very difficult. He's on the ground. I thought he'd be on the roof again. All the ones I've done so far has been on roofs. I have no idea what the people are doing. Some weird shit outside.
Ramen, thank you.
I did it.
Sweet.
All right, next one now.
Where is that at? Where are you, sir? Okay. Go, 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 go! No time to waste. Oh!
Perfect!
Woohoo!
8 out of 10. I know, I'm amazing. Okay. Now, let's do a Konohamaru. We gotta do 3 of them. I'll do an orange one after I do the 3 Konohamaru ones, and then I'll do... I don't know. We'll see what we have time for. Man, everyone loves me now.
My dad said not to talk to you.
Hey, boss.
Okay, but hurry.
Very good. Okay. So over here. This direction. So over here. Oh. Is he across the river? Yeah, he is. Okay. Ow.
I need to... Yep.
Gotta go fast. Oh, he's getting close. Oh, I'm getting close. Oh. I'm near. Up here? Ah.
Gotcha. It won't be so easy next time. I'm the best.
Look, I get one and nothing. It does nothing to me. Where is the next one? All the way in the bottom? Okay. I'm trapped. Help.
Yep.
Alright, let's go over here. This direction. Gotta make sure to do these races when I can. Nope. You're lucky I can't freaking make you happy, you jackass. Is it over here somewhere? Yep, to the right. Here we go. Which one is it? This one.
How's it going? Hey, boss. Okay, but her-
Yeah, he is good. I know. You don't have to tell me. Too much hammers. It's too much hammer time outside. The struggle of living next to in a Mexican neighborhood. Nah, I love this neighborhood. Ah! Try it again. Yes! Okay. Where the hell are you? I'm near. Is he on the roof? Naruto? He has to be on a roof. What? He has to.
Found ya. Hey, I meant for you to find me. Yeah, that's it. Right on.
One more. Bottom.
Yep.
Oh. I didn't mean to do that, but okay. All right, let's do it. Last one. I have no idea what people are doing outside, but okay. Like hammering something so hard. And it is right near my window. They can probably hear me. Hello. I don't know if they speak English, but okay. They're probably thinking like, this guy is crazy. He's inside of his room screaming. And it's very true, I am screaming. Where are you, you? Okay, you're not over here. Then... Ha!
Told you I'd find you. Just you wait! I'll find a better hiding place next time! Alright!
Sweetness! Alright, let's do an orange one. For when I'm able to get my things back.
Good,
leave
buddy.
Me alone.
Hello, Naruto.
This is so embarrassing.
I was studying rare plants in the Forest of Death, but I lost my notebook on the way back to the village. Can you please go find it for me?
All right. Sure. Sure, lady. Okay, guys. I'll see you guys in the Forest of Death. Okay, here we are. The Forest of Death. Would they even allow me to go? Oh. I guess they will allow a child to go in. Like, that's not dangerous at all. You gotta go up there. So that means I gotta go through here. Okay. I'm guessing over here. Alright, let's go up. What's up here? Shit. Alright, let's try again. A bit stronger. No way, I'm thinking it's like something where I can like do some action shit. I don't want that. I wanna go over here. Alright, and go. And go.
I'll get you.
Oh, for fuck's sakes. Why do you want to get me? I already beat you. It's over. Tuning exam is done. Go away. Look, my attacks suck completely because of that fucking Orochimaru shit. Well, at least I killed him. He has fainted. Alright. Get that. Go up here. We're here.
Let's do this.
How did I get up there the first time? A Chunin ninja. What? Why are you here? Did nobody give you the message? The tuning exam is over, jerk off.
Shadow clone jutsu!
Alright. Since you want to fight so badly. Still want to fight me? Still want to fight me? I'm gonna hit you, Mibato. What? Oh, he has... Oh my god. Oh, and you hit him, it goes down very fast. Look at that. Too bad I couldn't do that to Kiba because my freaking chakra sucked at that point. Come on. Come on. Ow. Dude, you block everything. Suck a major one. Go suck a dick.
You have no chance against the future Hokage.
Okay. Back to finding. It's over there. How am I?
That was good.
I just went around in a circle. Okay. Wait.
Get ready to fight.
Fucking another one. You gotta be kidding me. And this guy is better than the last one. So this one might be a little trouble. What the... Dude, are you spamming one of...
It's not over till it's over.
spamming one move and he thinks he's good. Okay. He spams one move!
The winner, Naruto Uzumaki!
In my defense, he's a little spamming bitch, okay? Suck it. Okay, now it's my turn.
Shadow Clone Jutsu!
And it's my most powerful attack. Yeah. Like that? Like that? Suck it! Suck it! God!
Believe it!
Ugh. Oh my God! Oh my God. You have got to be joking with me. Is this just a prank, bro?
This is the best ramen ever.
Oh my God. Now I gotta deal with this guy. A Jonin, nonetheless. $5, I don't freaking pass this one. Alright, let's see. Come on. What do you got? What do you got on me? What you got on me, you crackhead? Oh, shit. I knew I couldn't get it to the second one. So F it. This is good enough. If I can finish him right here, it'll be good. Yes! Oh my God. Oh, sweet baby Jesus. Okay, I'm gonna go get some ramen. Before I turn it in. Look at the map, it's all laggy.
Hello, Naruto. You're truly one of my best customers, Naruto.
Super ramen. Wait, what are you saying?
Hi, Naruto.
Deliver ramen. Need more training first. Oh, that means I can't do it anymore. Okay. Now I gotta do more training before I'm able to do ramen delivery. The hell was that? Okay, that's either a song. I don't know, I'm just listening outside and then just hear weird shit. I need this real quick. Okay.
Ramen is the best. Yep.
All right, I went too much. Okay, let's go up here. Round the corner.
Whoops.
Go up here. Down here. Over here.
Hello, Naruto.
You found it. Oh, that's wonderful. Thank you so much.
sweetness. All right. I guess I could do a Konohamaru hide and seek. I'll do a hide and seek, and then I'll call it a day. Oh wait, that's not hot. Nope. I still think it's stupid.
Hey there, Naruto. Hey, boss. Okay, but
hurry. Last hide and seek. Not only are they like doing weird shit, but like people are screaming outside. Oh my god, they're screaming like birds. Probably that is a bird. Oh my god. Okay, he's somewhere around here. He's in a corner. Maybe he's down here. Oh, maybe he's over here. Okay, I hear him. Dude, how'd you get over here?
I'm the best.
Alright, before we end this off, I'm gonna go to the Hokage and get some more memo clips. Because I need memo clips and I need a lot of things. But memo clip is what I need the most right now. I mean, I fucking died so many times already, as it is. The next one, we'll do some orange, we'll do some races, we'll do a lot of stuff since we can't do the ramen anymore for now.
Hello, Naruto.
Alright, gets one that is above that. Seven seconds. Oh, look, all these, like over this one, 8 seconds. Love it. Alright, and with that, I'm going to end this episode right here. Thank you guys so much for watching. Hopefully you guys enjoyed. Look at that. 2 more for ramen, 3 more for hide and seek. So the next one, we'll probably finish the hide and seek, and we'll do some more orange. So, yeah. Thank you guys so much for watching. Hopefully you guys enjoyed. If you guys enjoyed, make sure to give this video a like. Make sure to comment. Make sure to subscribe if you're new. Guys, talk to you guys in the next one. Goodbye.